here's a short digital adventure with our friends, the Cyber Family. This episode is about wireless sniffing.
Hello.
This is Carol Cyber, a hard worker and a devoted mother. A couple days ago, Carol was traveling for her job. While she waited at the airport, she connected to a nearby wireless network to check her email and to conduct some minor business. Soon after that, Carol boarded her plane and took off. Today, Carol logged onto her online banking service to use her account. She was surprised to see that her savings and checking accounts had both been drained and that her credit card had been maxed out. Yikes! What happened? Well, the problem was back at the airport. You see, Carol was not the only person connected to that wireless network. One of the other network users was a cyber criminal named Eavesdropping Eve.
I'm listening.
Eavesdropping Eve has a program on her computer that allows her to view wireless traffic for any computer that's connected to the same network that she is. When Eve intercepts other people's wireless traffic, this is called wireless sniffing. Carol used her bank account while she was at the airport, and when she did, Eve sniffed her username and password. After Eve sniffed Carol's wireless traffic, she hung around the airport for a couple more hours, waiting for her plane. Then she boarded her plane and flew home. Within hours, she had begun spending Carol's hard-earned money.